So I like hit it when I say that. This is Regeneron Science Talent Search.
This is Regeneron STS 2025.
This is Regeneron STS Highlights Interview. Take one.
What is the hardest thing about being an STS finalist? Going to sleep and getting away from my friends at night.
The Regeneron Science Talent Search is the greatest meetup of all time with some of the most talented students in the United States.
Regeneron STS is a contest for high school seniors.
We were deemed to be 40 of the finalists, that we were all gonna come here for finals week, share our research.
Finalist week is an event where we gather in DC and mostly have fun with each other and also on the side get judged and
It's a gathering of a lot of cool people.
I've just always known that STS is like a really prestigious competition for all of the top researchers.
When you think of the top young scientists, you think of nerdy kids who never leave their room, but that's really not who you meet here.
Everybody is super, super enthusiastic and excited.
I would say, if I were to describe the finalists, that we're incredibly enthusiastic.
Chill and interesting.
Say multifaceted.
Inspiring and supportive.
Passionate. Everyone is so, like, curious.
I'd say curious.
Excited.
It was like a dream because I wanted to know more about Washington, D.C.
I think it's really a symbol that we are here in the nation's capital, that science is so incredibly important to the progress of our country.
I'm particularly excited about going to the Capitol building and maybe talk to some politicians.
Being here in this city where all this stuff is happening with global politics is just really cool to be immersed in it.
Finals week is full of amazing things like ping pong tournaments and being in the lounge with finalists, and then there's the judging and dinners with scientists.
I'm looking forward to exciting field trips that can broaden my view of material science through the National Gallery of Art.
I'm really excited to visit NASA's Goddard Space Flight Center. That's kind of like one of the main inspirations for me when I was a kid.
I really enjoyed the team building activities. Everyone was super bad, but we were laughing so much at each other's portraits.
I'm looking forward to the ping pong tournament.
Are you really good?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
During the alumni dinner, I had the great opportunity to hear from the STS alum, Rajan. He was such an inspiration because I feel like that's like exactly what I want to do in the future.
I feel like this is a place especially where I can ask some of the questions I've been dying to ask to entrepreneurs.
It's really inspiring thinking that they were in my shoes a few decades ago and that I could one day live up to have like a career like theirs.
I'm most excited for Public Day because that's when I can go around and see everyone's project boards and have cool conversations about their research.
It's a really amazing time that we're able to spend with not only our families, but just members of the public and really explain what impact our research is going to have.
The Regeneron Science Talent Search finalists are fearless. They are a fearless group because they are tackling new technologies in such warp speed that it's mind-blowing. They are incredibly comfortable with change, with ambiguity, and also going down the path of the unknown.
The Science Talent Search is really a national treasure. It's something that for generations now has inspired so many high school students. We want them to be bold and ambitious and relentless because we need them to take advantage of their amazing capabilities to make a difference.
To actually get to the point where you're not only just acknowledging that these issues exist, but actually like having the courage to try to solve them, because, you know, it doesn't always work out as you want.
At a young age like this, I feel like we're more curious, and something I've really seen here is we're really just thinking outside the box. Nothing's a dumb answer, nothing's a dumb question. There's always something more to learn.
You know, we're really the future, and we're the ones that are gonna have to deal with our world and all the issues and things that have been changing in our environment, in our society.
It's because we are youth and we have this future that we're trying to protect. We have our communities that we're trying to protect. That's what's really special about us. That's why we're able to take such important action.
I'm a Regeneron STS finalist.
I'm a Regeneron STS finalist. We are bold.
We are innovative.
We are role models.
We are hopeful. We can change the world.
We are here tonight to celebrate the 40 finalists of the 2025 Regeneron Science Talent Search.
An STS class of 2025, we came here to play. There is a vigor, a drive, a joy for learning that is truly unparalleled in nearly any other landscape. We will generate the greatest possibility for genuine change.
the third place winner and recipient of a $150,000 award, Owen Genwin Zhang. Second place winner and recipient of a $175,000 award, Ava Grace Cummings. First place winner and the recipient of a $250,000 award, Matteo Paz.